Computer is an educational device. It is in fact a direct reflection of your own imagination, your own intelligence, your own programming skills. And once you are given the freedom in which to create things and to see the immediate response on the screen, then it becomes a very enjoyable experience. You go on to involve yourself in many other things. Computer is an educational device. It is in fact a direct reflection of your own imagination, your own intelligence, your own programming skills. Computers are designed to eliminate tedium in our lives. If a computer does not do that, the probability is that you really didn't need a computer to begin with. You probably needed more arms and legs.